Lloyd DeVries keeps an eye on the world of sex